Weather Service in State College, Pennsylvania, has issued a tornado warning for Northwestern Adams County in South Central Pennsylvania, Western Cumberland County in South Central Pennsylvania, Franklin County in South Central Pennsylvania, Central Fulton County in South Central Pennsylvania, until 7 o'clock p.m. at 6.06 p.m. National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado. The storm containing the possible tornado was near Marion, moving northeast at 30 miles per hour. The tornado will be near Marion and St. Thomas around 6:15 p.m., Chambersburg and Upper Strasburg around 6:20 p.m., Scotland and Fayetteville around 6:25 p.m., Roxbury around 6:30 p.m., Shippensburg around 6:40 p.m., Cashtown around 6:45 p.m. When a tornado warning is issued, based on Doppler radar, it means that strong rotation has been detected in the storm. A tornado may already be on the ground or is expected to develop shortly. This will impact the following central Pennsylvania interstates: the Pennsylvania Turnpike between mile markers 200 and 212, Interstate 81 between mile markers 4 and 36. This will also impact the following major roads: Route 11, Route 30, Route 522. In addition to the tornado, this storm is capable of producing large hail and destructive straight-line winds. Take cover inside now. Do not wait to see or hear the tornado. Move to an interior room on the lowest level of a sturdy building. Put as many walls between you and the outside as you can. Avoid windows. Protect yourself from flying debris. A tornado watch remains in effect until 10 o'clock p.m. Thursday evening for central Pennsylvania. A severe thunderstorm watch also remains in effect until midnight Friday morning for central Pennsylvania.